rug has been pulled out from under us. When it feels like things are out of control. When it feels like you're completely alone and somehow you can then muster the strength to say, God, you are still good. You do still reign on your sovereign throne. And you are still worthy to be praised. There's moments when we get squeezed, we find out what we're truly made of. And the unfortunate truth is that the one thing we all have in common is the fact that we all hurt. We all go through pain at some point or another. And the simple truth that we've held on to during, especially during the dark seasons that we've gone through as a band and personally, is the truth that everything somehow works for the glory of God.
Amen.
Everything. Our greatest moments and our worst of days. Because I believe that God's greatest desire above everything else is for Him to be glorified. More than anything. And if that's true, then the rules kind of change. It's not really about us. Can you believe that?
Thank you.
But it's about a big God. Who will get His glory. So is it possible that God could allow things to happen in our lives so that He could swoop in and save the day and get His glory? Absolutely. Is it possible that He could allow things to happen in our lives so that we somehow draw closer to Him and God receive a greater glory? Yes. And to me, this is a no-brainer. And we've gotten emails and people saying, I don't know if I can buy into that. I don't think that bad things or difficult times, any of that stuff can be of God. Well, then just rip out the whole book of Job if that's the way you feel. Just page by page, take it out because that's getting in the way. And while you're at it, tear out every book, every gospel that talks about Calvary. Because if God can put His perfect Son on the cross, then anything is possible. And the reason it's good news is because when God is glorified, the body of Christ wins. I believe there are several of us tonight, and probably all of us have gone through difficult times at some point or another. And just understand, it's not just a bad day. It's not a stroke of bad luck. But there is a God over everything that stands in the middle of it and says, I saw this coming.